Ninth order of the day, honorable colleagues, a motion on urgent need to rehab the dead, the old Oyo Obomoshoro, standing in the name of honorable Shemu Ogunwi. Honorable Shemu is now invited to move the motion.
The outmost that is in fact on Oyo Obomoshoro in London Square is the most strategic link. It's the most strategic link between the southwest and the northern part of Nigeria. Also note that the rehabilitation of the Oyo Obomoshoro section of Lesbos Way was abandoned many years ago after the impact of Oyo and the Obomoshoro in London Square has been completed. Even though the contract was for the concern was awarded about the same time. Aware that the abandonment of the Oyo Obomoshoro section of the Express Way by successive government has resulted in travelers making the old Oyo Obomoshoro roads the alternative route. That are leading to massive deterioration at motoring, including every safety vessel, daily drive to the old road. The resultant effect of which are joining potholes, cracks, crevices, and other recurring features that have come on the road due to physical traffic. Worried that the presence of the road has caused many accidents and is making traffic unpleasant for the motorists and has exposed them to ambush attacks. Concerned that if other steps are not taken to rehabilitate the road, that is serving as independent authorities to be by the control of the road. Travelers will continue to suffer and kill action, loss of life and waste of manpower. The hour is up to mandate the Committee of Work to liaise with Federal Ministry of Power and Government to pause the immediate rehabilitation of the old Oyo Obomoshoro route while ensuring that the speedy completion of the Oyo Obomoshoro section of the Ibadan Oyo Obomoshoro in London Expressway. All the federal routing commission to increase the number of passengers on the Oyo Obomoshoro and the work is completed on the Oyo Obomoshoro. Also, my name is the
I rise to second this motion, by Ellen Sowa, for a motion saying,